scary loading the fog jock. Anyway. Snowing pretty good right now. Just out sanding, then we're gonna go plow afterwards. He's a pretty experienced loader operator. Runs an excavator more than anything, but he does good. That front dump, you gotta load it pretty heavy on the front. That's where the sand comes out, so you really gotta load it heavier on the front and lighter in the back. Because all the trucks are different dump styles and sander styles. So every driver loads their own truck. They know how to do it the best. Like Terry has to load his more to the front, some you gotta load more to the back, you know. This is truck, 1992 Ford L9000. Good truck. Using good. He's had it for 2 years now. Got an 8RR transmission. It's a good truck. 928G cat. I just got that loader this summer. Big fancy thing for him. They used to see the old cat. They got a 966. It's a little bit smaller, that 928, but newer, more comfortable cab. See, they gotta run it through the scalper, get all the chunks out, from the sand before they can put it in the truck. When you get chunks in that sand, it'll freak the sander out. There's the sand pile. Get a little bit more on it, yes. Now he's got to fill the scalper back up for the next guy. That's what they do, they fill it up for the next guy so they can just load the top. Well, that's just a little video of how they load sand. He's just gonna fill that scalper up, but I'm getting cold, so. That's just sanding video, loading sand video.